enfants.
Bonjour, madame.
Il fait beau?
Non.
Il pleut?
Non.
Il fait chaud?
Non.
All La Jolie Ronde French classes begin with around 5 minutes of total immersion in the target language. This is called the bain français. Included in this section of the lesson is usually counting, chanting, and at least one song that is already familiar to the children. The key to the bain français is for the children to revise already familiar vocabulary and get straight into speaking French from the first minute of the lesson.
Daniel.
Très bien, super.
Je m'appelle Edward. Comment t'appelles-tu?
Je m'appelle Rose.
Bonjour, Edward.
Bonjour, Rose.
Au revoir, Edward.
Au revoir, Rose.
Très bien. Bon, voilà.
Here we can see the children know their numbers up to 20 and have to listen to each other so that they don't miss their turn. In this game, you have to sit down if you are number 20. And you keep going until there is only one child left and they are the winner.
20, asseyez-vous. D'accord, 20. Alors, 1,
2, 3, 4, 5, 6,
7, 8,
9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15,
16,
17,
18,
19,
20. Asseyez-toi. 1,
2, 3, 4,
5,
6,
7,
8,
Très bien, assieds-toi.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Assieds-toi.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13,
14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
La tête. New vocabulary is introduced first by the teacher saying the words with the actions and the children repeating them with the actions. Here we can see the children learning the parts of the face and then playing a game by hiding a part of the face when the teacher says that word.
Cache la bouche. Cache le nez, cache les oreilles, cache les cheveux, cache-cache. Très bien, ok, encore. Non, j'ai pas dit cache le cou, c'est vrai. Cache le cou, cache les oreilles, les oreilles, les oreilles, cache les cheveux, cache les yeux, cache le nez, cache la bouche. Cache-cache. Très bien. OK. Bon, on continue.
The teacher then goes on to other parts of the body, again using actions to help the children with which part of the body to touch when she says that word.
Tombe par terre. Danse. Saute. Cours.
We now move on to a high activity, A song with plenty of actions for the children to put into practice what they have just learned. This reinforces vocabulary in a fun manner. All the parts of the face and body are included in the song La Gym de Minou.
Trois. La Gym de Minou.
The song is then repeated a second time, and this time the children are encouraged to move around the space in different directions. We can clearly see how much the children are enjoying this activity. The children are acting out a role play using flashcards, and they are all involved. This is a low activity to calm the children down, immediately following on from the high activity action song.
You will stand up like you did before with holding her hand, like, and you could smile at the end, you know, and say, when you say the end, she'll wear it. Okay, William, are we ready? Shh. Un, deux, trois. On y va.
Viens jouer s'il te plaît.
Non, je dors.
Gaston, viens jouer.
Non, je dors.
S'il te plaît.
Non, je dors.
Nounous, viens jouer s'il te plaît.
Non, je dors.
Audrey, viens jouer s'il te plaît.
Non, je dors.
Minou, viens jouer s'il te plaît.
Non, je dors.
Marco, viens jouer s'il te plaît.
Non, je dors.
Pipo, viens jouer s'il te plaît.
Je dors.
Oui.
Oh. Yeah, yeah.
Is it my turn?
Oui.
Yeah.
Oui, je sors.
Hey, skip. Watch out. The log is slipping.
Voilà, très bien, c'est bien. Bravo. Très bien, merci. Allez, passez-moi les cartes.
Okay. The children are now sitting down in a circle on the floor to play a game using flashcards in the middle of the circle. It is clear here that the children are already familiar with the vocabulary, and the children use their fingers to carry out the instructions given by their teacher, all in French.
Okay, merci, merci. Danser, juste ici, danser, très bien. Cours. Cachez-vous. Très bien, ok. Sauter. Bien, merci. Ok, maintenant on va aller dans le parc, ou dans la forêt, dans le jardin, d'accord? Alors, marcher, Yasmine, marche à petits pas.
All the children have a turn and enjoy helping each other out where necessary.
Yasmine, ok. Très bien. Yasmine, saute dans le jardin. Très bien. Riorka, danse dans le bois.
They also dance in the woods.
Sur la plage. Okay. Assieds-toi dans le bois. 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 Merci. Rose, cache-toi dans la maison. Très bien. William, saute dans le parc. Samantha, assieds-toi sur la plage.
Sit down at the
beach.
Sit on it.
Très bien. Assieds-toi. Ok. Rebecca, marche à grands pas dans la forêt. Très bien. Voilà. Très bien. Super, tout le monde.
Finally, in this class, the teacher hands out the activity books and explains the homework activity to be completed before the next lesson.
Jasmine. Merci. Edward.
Merci.
Samantha.
Merci.
Rebecca.
Merci.
Rose.
Merci.
Alors, ouvrez le livre, page 20. 20. Qu'est-ce que 20. C'est 20? Qu'est-ce que c'est?
Just
très bien, super.
20.
20.
Page 20. 20.
OK, 20. Okay. Okay, on va faire.
It's the snowman one.
Oui.
Yeah, snowman one.
It's the snowman one if he likes vegetables.
Daniel.
She then chooses a child who has done particularly well that lesson and gives him a sticker.
Really well. I think.
Yes.
I must say that. So William maybe could have a sticker today because I think William has been really good today.
A lot better.
Well done, William. Yeah. I think you. Yeah, come on, William. Bravo. Very bien. I think your mom will be pleased.
All the other children applaud the child who has received the sticker.
Oh, William. Very bien. Bon.